Almost half of people in England and Wales have not seen uniformed c.ops on foot in past year. Uniformed officers on foot are now becoming a rare sight for a rising number of people. More than 80% of people in England and Wales feel a regular uniformed police presence is vitally important. But only 17% say they get a service, according to the survey. The proportion of people who say they have not seen a uniformed officer in their area was 44% this year. The figure is up from 41% last year and 36% in 2015. Ipsos Mori questioned 12,662 people for HM Inspectorate of Constabulary and Fire and Rescue Services to gauge perceptions of crime, safety and local policing. The survey report highlights the importance of police visibility on the streets. Public sentiment around police visibility can be strong and have a significant bearing on broader attitudes to policing and local safety, it said. Regular local uniformed police presence remains important for participants. Senior officers have raised concerns over the impacts of an erosion of neighborhood policing as a result of substantial budget cuts. Elsewhere, the research found a marked increase in confidence in the police to provide protection during a terrorist attack. Over half said that they would be very or fairly confident in police dealing with such an incident, compared with 46% in 2016. This is likely to reflect a shift in public perception following the response of the police to recent terrorist incidents, the report said. In other findings, the survey showed that 3 in 10 considered crime and antisocial behavior to be a big problem in their local area, a 5 percentage point increase since 2015. Just over half, 53%, were satisfied with the police, similar to last year, while the proportion who said the service has got worse increased to 25% from 20% in 2016. The main responsibilities for policing were identified as responding in person to emergencies, tackling crime of all types and countering terrorism and extremism. Inspector Matt Parr commented, "After a year in which the emergency services have faced some of the most challenging incidents in recent times, it is encouraging to see that the public's confidence in the police to protect them against terrorism has increased markedly." He added that the importance of visible local policing continues to resonate with the public. National Police Chiefs Council Chairwoman Sarah Thornton said, "Everyone in policing works tirelessly to earn the trust of the communities they protect, and I am extremely proud of everything they have done this year. We know that local policing is absolutely crucial to countering terrorist plots, disrupting serious and organized crime networks and safeguard the most vulnerable in society, so all chief constables are working hard to ensure the service is as visible and approachable as possible. We are also continuing to drive forward our ambitious transformation and reform program to develop the modern capabilities that we need to tackle the threats that we face in 2018 and beyond."